It's nothing in one.
And guys, I think the heavy stuff has arrived. This has got to be as hard as we've seen all afternoon.
Hey, let's get a two ball right here. Come on now.
On its tailor-made to short. 6-4-3. It's a double play and the inning is over. Make it 6 shutout innings as he continues to... Felix Baez will step in, 1-for-4 in the ballgame. And he swings on top and sends it on the ground out to second. On to first, and he's breezing through the eighth here with 2 quick outs. Well, there are blowouts, and then there are blowouts. And this, folks, is a blowout. As you get a look at our line score, it's not often that you see a road team come into this place and put a whooping on these guys like the one we're seeing here tonight. Number 20 will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-for-3 thus far. Swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. And some trouble now in right field.
Yeah, and about the only drawback you have to having so many strikeouts is that it really runs that pitch count up. You can see on the graphic right here that that total's starting to get up there now, so he may be getting just a little bit tired.
Here's the first pitch to him. Tom Chung comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. That command may be starting to drift a bit. It's 2-0 now.
Well, one thing we've seen from this guy on the mound so far, when he makes bad pitches, they typically miss out of the strike zone. They don't miss in the zone where they can be crushed.
The 2-0. Missed with it again, and it's 3-0 now. Justin Kyle waits on deck. And there's a strike as he'll try to work his way back. It's 3-1. Pause. Now the pitch. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball 4. First and second now with one away. Justin Kyle will step in now as his guys look for a breakthrough here with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, and it's been a long time coming. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Maybe this will be the time that they finally crack the scoreboard. And now at the plate with a 2-0 count, it's not just, hey, this has to be a strike. You've got to look for one pitch in one location and then let it rip.
Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch. Pitch is a called strike. The throw. And in fact, he'll just look him back to the bag. Three and one now as that misses down and in.
Well, I think it's time to attack now because these guys haven't been in too many good hitters counts. This is where you need to pounce.
First and second now, one man out. Called strike 2 and now it's full 3-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. Petty takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Throw on to second for the force, and the ball game is over.
Well, we've talked about it all throughout this game. He was completely in charge, essentially, from pitch one. And now he finishes off a masterful performance here, getting the complete game shutout.
And guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about who'll take home Topps Player of the Game honors in this one.
Yeah, definitely no...
Number 20 leads things off now in the top half of the second. First offering on the way. And he goes out to get the curveball that time and sends it the other way toward right center. Jackson is there and he's got it, and it's a first pitch out to begin the second. Jackie Rose will stand in. An RBI double to his credit the first time around. Now a fastball hit on the ground towards second. Throw on to first, two gone. Gary Ellis will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Now a slider is hit on the ground towards second. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Number 20 will dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one.
Number 20.
Oh, and that one slung through the strike zone that time at 98. 0-1.
Just no chance to pull the trigger on that one. It just got on him too fast.
Now a move over to first, and he'll dive back in. And there he goes towards second. Pitch inside, the throw, and he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. One hit in the inning, but that gets a raise. Number 20 will dig in. Leading 0 for 1 Tennessee, in the ballgame.
Second baseman, number 20.
Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. The pitch count there, one pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Now the 1-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Wow, talk about a difference that 24 hours makes. Yesterday, these guys were hitting everything in sight, but things sure have changed this time around. They haven't been able to get anything going at all.
Chet Gonzalez will stand in, base on balls his last time.
Hey, come on now, guys. No outs here. Here we go. Hey, come on, guys.
That's hard hit back up the middle. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
Not really all that tough a play heading up the middle, but you see, it takes a funny little hop there at the end, and this will be scored as an error.
Number 20 will step in now as his guys look for a breakthrough here with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, and it's been a long time coming. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Maybe this will be the time that they finally crack the scoreboard.
But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Number 20 will try again, 0 for 3 with a strikeout thus far.
Number 20.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing in one.
And that's right where you want to be with your specialty pitches. If you can start them knee high and let them dip out of the strike zone, you'll have a lot of success with locations like that one.
And boy, was he ever fooled on that pitch. It's 0-2 now.
Oh, you like the way this guy is just going about his business here. He's got a big lead, but he's pitching like it's a tie game here in the ninth.
And he looks at a ball, 1-2.
One now. Here we go.
Now here's the pitch. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Hit on the ground to shortstop. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Two outs away from a victory here that you'd have to say will be a rather convincing one.
And you know, Matt, in every phase of the game, hitting, pitching, defense, it all favors the home side here. Top to bottom, they've been the better team.
And And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in